right, so we got the blueberry hibiscus infused vodka.
In the boozy business of bartending.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Can I get an Aperol Spritz, please?
Yeah, of course.
Michael Mariana is ready to quench your thirst and probably solve some of your problems. Serving cocktails and serving as a therapist.
Lending an ear to anyone that happens to come by.
Your friendly bartender is your best friend. For the first time, for him, Michael's New Orleans bar is literally literary.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's located inside the Garden District Bookshop. With a history of almost half a century, the latest chapter is not fiction. It's true blue, real life reality. There's a bar in the bookstore. Why did you put a bar in your bookstore?
We wanted to create a space that felt like an extension of like our living room, a place where we can all gather with our friends and family and just hang out with a cocktail and a book.
Top shelf, books and booze.
That's right.
Keep your bestseller open. Keep your tab open. In the city that never says no thank you when somebody offers a drink. Do you suggest certain drinks with certain books? You know, the way a restaurant pairs wine with food.
Yeah, for instance, we have the Expecto Patronum, which is a spell from Harry Potter, and it essentially brings up your happiest memories, which we think that this does.
What about Interview with a Vampire?
Oh, definitely the Vampire's Kiss. It's a bourbon drink with some cherry. It's moody, and it will make you feel like a newborn vampire.
Ooh, wait till you get to chapter 13. In New Orleans, the discovery was destiny. Every ending is not always happy, but a good book gets even better with a good drink.